more things. Oh, yeah.
Like your hands.
Got melee doubles grands at the illustrious 2-0 close though.
You know how my Pichu was super fucking sick in friendlies, and then I shit the bed in bracket?
Great.
My Ken is the exact opposite.
You'll get fucked.
Get fucked up by everybody in friendlies, but then in brackets
and
I do way better.
In bracket, I'm sure you can at 70%.
Yeah, in bracket I fucking beat over him.
Was that a free weekend?
That's true.
You know what? It's so funny. At that weekly, you beat Overcast, and then lost to both Zachs.
Yeah.
And then both Zachs lost to Overcast.
Yeah.
Why though? Why couldn't I just beat Overcast?
I mean, you should have lost to me, but you cheesed.
I definitely just destroyed you.
No, you definitely cheesed.
I definitely just fucked you.
No, it was actually exclusively cheese.
I should have entered all those things.
You probably could have.
I could have. I entered melee singles. Which I don't even really want to play. Hey, Paul. Paul. You didn't see melee yet, have you? No. We could probably do that anytime.
Yeah, I'll do that right now.
Oh, wait, is it here? Oh, this is up there.
I don't know where Luke's is. Grab Luke's.
All there. Then
lots of jokes.
Lots of jokes. Like, it's a good name. What's up? Okay.
Jen in melee singles?
Yeah.
You did?
I don't expect to do good in melee singles, but I enjoyed
it. Oh, you want to fuck some gym up. Squash.
Yeah, the gym's going to be...
There's no gyms here. Literally everybody who went to melee is really good at melee. Well, depends on who he's playing. Zach, if we meet in bracket, Fox to go?
Yep.
And if I lose, I'm switching to Yoshi.
If you lose, you're actually just KYSing.
No, if we lose the Foxito, I'm permanently switching to Yoshi.
And then I'm permanently switching to Yoshi.
Nice.
So that's it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I'm not talking about the set. I'm talking about I'm maining Yoshi if I lose to...
Why would you
use? Because how the fuck am I supposed to pick Fox ever again if I lose to you in the Foxito?
My Fox is nice as well.
Wait, does that mean I should quit playing Fox?
Yes,
you
should.
No, my Fox is schnazzed.
Jess, that's like if you had to play against JJ and JJ picked Captain Falcon for the first time and you lost to Falcon Joe. How would you pick Falcon ever again?
Falcon Joe's are horseshit.
Fair. The better player doesn't necessarily win.
No. It's
That's actually very true in the Fox Hitto, too.
It is. I hate Fox Hitto. So
whoever has the lowest standards wins the Falcon Hitto. It's like, how low are you willing to go?
There's the biggest
one. Yeah. I don't want to say it that way, you know. Don't want to objectify women or anything like that. Yeah, whoever's a bigger bitch definitely wins that matchup.
What is Fox fucking destroys Fox?
Yeah.
it's not even close. The matchup's literally 100-0 for Fox.
Yeah. That's actually true.
It's unwinnable.
Sticky pads are a weird feeling.
Well, don't talk shit on my sticky pads. Get them in my house. I have more in my pocket.
No. Where am I?
When do I play?
I'll throw it in there.
Okay, I figured
it out.
I hope that's not bad. It is. It's a big TV. It's a
big TV. Why is this error loading? It's so fake. I've been waiting forever for this shit to load.
Maybe it's a gun.
This is like...
Maybe because it's a gun. Jillian tabs.
Shit Wi-Fi.
You want Chrome? Yeah.
Shit Wi-Fi. There's shit menu. There's shit turn.
No.
Yeah.
Those last two are off.
I don't know. No, this is yours.
All lost to David.
Of course.
Smash UG needs to make it so that you can like make like an offline bracket. Like you make your bracket on Smash UG and then you set it offline. Yeah. Just like the old boys used to do. Get a couple pieces of paper.
It's actually worth it. Blue team can't lose.
Do
Wait, what's his name?
Jess.
Thank God, that was Jess.
Touch. You touched it and it started moving.
Hey, dude. It's like a giant cell phone with a keyboard. Start coming over to me thinking I'm the TO.
Yeah.
I won 3-0.
You can put it in.
I can. I don't want to do it. Wait. Oh. Wait, why is... Ooh. Wait. Whether you updated the score.
No, I'll at least wait until the game's time to update. Wait until I can hear it.
You guys didn't even synchronize your windscreen? Fucking scrubs.
I've never intentionally picked my windscreen in Melee.
Scar always intentionally picks.
Thank
the one where he goes like that.
Nice.
That's probably his best one.
Bombs also picks this too.
Yeah, because that one's actually maybe the best in the whole game.
Yeah.
I mean, Mux doesn't play that much of the game. I don't think he plays it much of the game.
I went to back air in a sec.
Wait, okay. Okay, wait. Bug Doctor won that? Where is it? Wait, what the fuck is actually going on? Oh. Where is like the rest of this bracket? Uh-oh.
Hey, Bug Doctor, what was the score on that set?
Okay. Name.
I don't know this one. I feel like I should. I don't like calling people by their tags.
That's some shit. God, I'm such a sick TO.
Set ended, and then you pulled out the bigger on the score.
Yep.
Big green TO.
Actually, you noticed. See, we're a team.
Yep.
I'm the T, you're the O. If he's gonna win one, it's gonna be this one.
That's true.
Pretty sure this is actually Carson's favorite set.
It like a
set one. Oh. Good lord.
One of those songs is terrifying. Game 5 is set one.
You're alligating.
I'm such a sick heel. Yeah, Bug Doctor and Muxedo. A good start.
Looking good for TSN.
TSN. See, like, in the situation, when I'm alone against any two characters, I always just camp. I got like, platform camp and I try to run away.
Yeah.
So my homie comes with their invincibility and just fucking nothing. Ganon obviously can't really move around as quick as Falcon, so it's a little easier for people to get him while he's trying to camp.
Who am I playing?
Ganon's jab is bust. They need to nerf that.
They need to nerf that in the next match.
Who?
Oh. Oh my
god. Oh. Stack.
Nice.
Oh. How could you? How could you do this? Dang.
Not just even better.
You're just going straight into the next one.
Wait, you won RPS and picked blue?
Yeah.
That's sick as fuck.
Look at that test last set.
Oh, wait, I guess it's in person.
It should be
bad. That's like, I used to RPS you, and if I won, I took port 4.
Yeah,
gave
yeah,
you stage.
Dunk used to do that too.
Really?
Eventually, I just stopped giving a shit because against Icy's, he could take me to like fucking FD or Fountain then.
Yeah,
I was like, shit. I'd rather just get on stage. Like at all on the
that's
stage.
True. I'm gonna make a hard read.
Oh, man. Really? That's a hot take. I've watched that clip too many times. I don't want to say how many times.
It was pretty sick.
It was sick too because I was like, I was making a huge ass comeback and then lost.
Did you win? Oh, you lost.
Just barely lost the set. It was like game 3. The second game, it took both of his first stops and everything. It was like on Dreamland.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Carson, look at the camera when you're doing it.
Yeah, look. They made a bathroom around the other bathroom.
Yeah. It's also only two stalls, so I thought I went to the women's for a second. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I forgot until after, like, they posted all the shit for the tourney.
Oh, damn. That could have been...
I just did that while I was just goofing around at work.
Nice.
Sometimes it gets boring working on certain stuff, so you, like, fuck off and do something else.
Alright, hard read, number three.
I can't believe you're going to Mr. Davis.
That could have been the logo for, like, the Smash CD page.
Next time, I'll look real close to the
logo. So I like how the logo is just the name and some weird ass font.
Yeah, right? That's logos. That's just logos in a nutshell. It's just the name and some weird ass font.
Yeah, but usually you'd expect somebody to make the font, not just find it.
First set, actually.
Nice.
Paul didn't start plugging their controllers while we were playing, so, you know.
So it's sick.
Yeah, that was sick. We did some schnazzy stuff. To Aiden and JJ. Oh my god. I'm so sad that was weird.
Thank you.
What the fuck, Dave? This is fucking crazy. I'm gonna lose it. That might actually be more impressive than the bracket reset to game time.
Did I ever mention I fucking hate double fox? Oh my god.
Wait.
How do you feel about Mega Man?
Yeah, how do you feel about Mega Man?
I think he's fine.
I took the first took the first game and I got like 6 out. Next I was like, what? He actually played more defensive, but I was like,
uh-oh.
No.
Oh, you just said yeah.
What?
You play thumbs. Thumbs at work, my guy.
Right now?
Hey, if you wanna.
To quote GamerZack, you play thumbs at work, my guy.
My guy? I love calling people my guy.
My reads are on point.
Mm. Excuse me. I mean, this is pretty even. There's some dreams here.
Hey, look who it is. Oh shit, I was wrong.